I am delighted to receive the five members of the forum of former Enugu State Commissioners today at the Government House in Enugu. I am grateful and deeply honored that you deemed it fit to visit us today and to show your solidarity and also endorse me for a second term in office. I use this opportunity also to thank you all for the worthy service you render to the government and the people of the Enugu State in the various offices you occupied, and I am sure you show the same level of commitment wherever called upon to serve in the future.
Yes.
I'm indeed proud of the forum of the Enugu State from our commissioners. I want to assure you that we will continue to work as one family to deliver our promises to our people and to take the states to greater heights.